Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Ups again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to add folders in AOL mail. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your phone, first open up your AOL mail app, and after that, on the top left corner of your phone at your profile picture or the person icon right now, tap there. And after that, you can see the folders option over here. Tap there, and now you can see the create a new folder option available at the bottom of your screen. Tap on there, and after that, let's say just one folder, and okay. And let's again go to our menu and mail folders, and you can see test one folder has been added on our AOL mail. And there guys, this is how you add folders in AOL mail. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.